All right, guys, here we go. In this round, we've doubled the points, surveyed 100 people. Top 5 answers on the board. Name a zoo animal you would hate to see break out of its cage.
Lion.
You can't let that lion get out. Cannot let that lion. Pass or play?
Claim.
Claim, let's go. Kobe.
What's up?
Name a zoo animal you would hate to see break out of his cage.
I would hate to see a tiger break out of its cage.
Yeah! Tiger!
Great answer.
Adjoa.
Yeah.
Name a zoo animal you'd hate to see break out the cage.
I would hate to see a gorilla break out of his cage.
Me too, okay? Me too.
The gorilla!
Okay.
Good answer.
My man.
What's up, Steve?
Sonny boy, what's up with you, man? I know, I can't. You know what? I was waiting to get over here. You know, when I play this game, I always find a person in each family that kind of I click with. I click with Sonny.
Come on.
You know, me and Sonny click. Because Sonny, in the same break, he said, because they all know I never lie. I came right back, and he lied.
I want to say all that, Steve.
Me and Sonny could be friends. Because all my friends lie. We lie for each other.
Okay.
But can I tell you something, fellas? Women lie, too.
Come on.
Even when you find out the truth, you don't believe it because you don't know how good they lie. I love you. I love you, too. Is it good to you? Oh, you doing it, Big Daddy. Sonny, let's go, man. Name a zoo animal you would hate to see break out of his cage.
Steve, if I was at the zoo and a crocodile came out of his cage, yeah. I'd trip.
Yeah. Crocodile.
What?
Kelly? Name a zoo animal. Oh, whoa. We got 2 strikes. We gotta be careful. Xavier's can steal. Give me a zoo animal you hate to see break out his cage.
Steve, I'm going to say cheetah.
Good answer.
Cheetah! Wow. Kobe, 2 strikes. Xavier's can steal. I'ma just head on over this way. You got 2 strikes. I like you, Kobe. I just don't think you're gonna be able to top that first answer you gave. But I'm hoping you will. Name a zoo animal you'd hate to see break out of his cage.
I'm gonna say snake.
Snake! That's a good answer.
You know what, Kobe? I might not be going over there. Snake! Doggone it, Kobe, I'm back, baby. That Kobe came through. All right, we got 2 strikes. You can clear the board, but you gotta be careful. The Xaviers can steal. Name a zoo animal you hate to see break out of his cage.
Steve, I'd hate to see a leopard break out of its cage.
We're gonna keep it in the cat family, the leopard. Now, I told you, I didn't want to come over here with these boys. Because they're a little brainy bunch. They real smart, you know. So you got to be worried about this. Name a zoo animal you hate to see break out his cage.
Steve, when you see something like an elephant, you definitely run. So an elephant.
An elephant!
That's a good answer. That's a good answer.
The elephant taps him. Yeah, an elephant. That's for all 4 of y'all, the elephant. Yeah. An elephant! Number 3.
Monkey.
Well, folks, I need your attention because this is our last round, and right now, according to the scores, both of you have everything to play for because this is the final round. Whoever ends up with the most points at the end of this round will go on to play for our grand jackpot, $5,000. EDPDR 207, Xavier got 84. Let's get it on. Give me Jonah. Give me Kobe. All right, guys, this round the points are tripled. Surveyed 100 people. Top five answers are on the board. Here we go. Name something you would want to inherit from a rich relative.
Money.
Gotta get some money, man.
His business.
His business. Pass the plate.
Yes.
Yes, we're going to play. Ephraim, my man, name something you'd want to inherit from a rich relative.
I'd like to inherit a house, Steve.
The house! That's good.
Two more, they will go.
Little player. Here we go. Name something you would want to inherit from a rich relative.
I'd like to inherit his land.
Land. Yeah. Say it again for me.
I would like to inherit his land.
Oh, his land?
Yes.
Oh. His land! Christian.
Steve.
You have no strikes. There's one answer left on the board. If it's there, you get the points, your team wins the game. You're playing for $5,000. If it's not there, you have no strikes. You have other chances. There's no pressure.
There's no pressure.
Your eyes are wide.
Very wide.
You are looking very wide.
Very wide.
You are thinking as though you have it. Yes, please. Name something you would want to inherit from a rich relative.
Going for his car.
There! His car!
Right there.
Man, y'all played really good too, man. God, dog. Got away from you on that last one. Well, so you don't walk away empty-handed, we're sending you home with $1,035. Thank y'all, job well done. I need two of you. Yeah. That's who I wanted. Come on, boy. Woo!
I have to make some bags.
Look at and I got a little player. We finna win this money. We taking one of y'all out on a date. Uh-huh.